verbally gifted, responding on spiritual planes unseen by mortal eyes. Verbally gifted, responding on spiritual planes unseen by mortal eyes. Playing with words like Cupid plays with hearts. Playing with words like Cupid plays with hearts. Playing with words like Cupid plays with hearts. Multidimensionally skipping, slipping, and sliding over mental landscapes. Rapping with past giants most mornings. Conversing with poetic gods and goddesses at night. I am at one with all things universal and written. Cannot be neglected or disrespected. Only reflected upon by those profoundly impacted by the profound. Only reflected upon by those profoundly impacted by the profound. Words fall from me like April showers, leaving catchphrases in my footsteps. Armed with my pen, I hear spirits talking and see poetically correct ghosts walking. Yes, I am that antagonist to all naysayers and fake players. I speak for the tired, the humble, and the weak. I'm so top heavy, I get mental morsels in my sleep. Words compete. Words compete. Words compete. For a place in my next phrase, taking a Socratic oath to mystify and amaze. Criticism, suggestions, comments work like cousins to enrich my pen. Where enemies become allies and obstacles unknowing friends. Oh, the bittersweet world of words unnerves me as it serves me, undresses me as it blesses me, puts funk in my music, hip in my hop, air in my playing. Then slaps me upside the head if I'm slow to move or led. Then slaps me upside the head if I'm slow to move or led. Meanwhile, observers reply, "Did you hear what he said?" Unwilling to take this honor cheap, I'd rather move you to thought than make you weep. Unwilling to take this honor cheap, I'd rather move you to thought than make you weep. Unwilling to take this honor cheap, I'd rather move you to thought than make you weep. But I will if I must, for this is a sacred trust, and as the reaper must sow it, nowhere is this more true than with the serious poet.